these days, much as one.
Onto empty chairs.